It's interesting with the UAE, even though you're in the vastness of the desert, they have tree-lined, bush-lined the roads. That actually gives you something to look at, you know, going along and kind of aim for, because you're in a very underpowered vehicle, like a Himalayan. But still, yeah, I'm doing between 80 and 90, and it's fine. The wind is a bit bad, though. Yeah.